Guardians. We're under attack.
Don't worry, Anna. We're here.
I hope you're ready for a fight, because this one is serious. The Hive Worm God Zol has surfaced from beneath Mars, and he's attacking Rasputin. Head to the power station and I'll fill you in. Together we can stop him. To use the Valkyrie. You're getting pretty good with it. But it still needs more power. We're going to overload Rasputin's core, then soak up the excess energy with the javelin. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Thank you.
the inhibitor vent. The inhibitor vent is open.
Core power levels approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready.
Meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The energy readings from the Valkyrie are off the charts.
Let's see what Zol thinks of cutting-edge brake tech. Today. He was brought here by a fanatical priest named Nokris. Rasputin froze Nokris and Zol, but now they're loose. We have to put down Zol for good.
Powerful. Be careful.
Okay.
Neuronet online.
Myself.